discipline. What does your pump fake look like? I don't like a quarterback to pump fake with two hands because you don't throw with two hands. I don't like that fake. I want to see a little separation. I want to see a little shoulder lean that looks just like the throw. A good corner is not going to bite on a bad pump fake if the quarterback's feet and shoulders aren't kind of in alignment and timing together.